Well, we're not the only ones to be watching the Murdoch inquiry very closely. The financial markets have also been reacting to the media mogul's appearance before the UK's House of Commons committee.
The financial markets have already pummeled News Corporation's shares, wiping off more than $8 billion of value since the phone hacking scandal began earlier this month. Today was a chance to try and claw some of that back. Early signs from the market were positive. Even before the grilling began, News Corp's shares were up by nearly 3%, partly on reports that Rupert Murdoch could resign. Then his first dramatic comment seemed to send the stock up even further, as he admitted,
"This is the most humble day of my life."
But then the shares started sliding, as Mr. Murdoch seemed to struggle with the detail.
"I don't know. I've never heard of him. I can't answer.
We are city analysts watching what they made of Mr. Murdoch's performance.
Rupert Murdoch is being put on the ropes. He's being grilled. And what is interesting is that he really does not seem to have a grip, or he's saying he did not have a grip on a lot of what has been happening at the News of the World.
In truth, it was all beginning to look a tiny bit dull until... But the markets took that in their stride too and carried on pushing up News Corp shares, in tribute perhaps to the pugnacious spirit of Wendy Deng, Rupert Murdoch's wife. News Corp shares finished the hearing 5% higher than their opening price in New York. So for today at least, it was game to Team Murdoch.